world. Now to Andrew Ward and Buddy Hawkins.
Buddy Hawkins got a chance to be fast tonight. Clean at the barrier, 3.8. Yeah, that 3.8's been a lucky number for the go-around win last night. You know, that could cost Clint Summers and those guys a lot of money in the end of the week. But you take Buddy Hawkins right there, squares up, heels one, comes right back, fights back for he and Andrew Ward.